Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. I hope you guys are doing absolutely fine. And in today's video, we are going to discuss the eligibility criteria and registration fees for applicants of UC 2021. So let's get started with this video because I was getting a lot of queries from you guys that how to apply and what is the eligibility criteria and fee structure and all these things. So I thought let's make a video about it. So I hope I'll clear all your doubts, so let's get started. First thing, coming to the eligibility criteria for UC 2021. So the candidate, including a foreign national, you all must be knowing that the foreign nationals can also appear for UC 2021. So any candidate, be it Indian or foreign national, must fulfill each and every one of the following three criteria. So I'm going to tell you three criteria on the basis of which you will be eligible. If you are eligible for all the three criteria, then you will be eligible to appear in UC 2021 examination. So let's talk about the first criteria. So first is age limit. So the candidate should have been born on or after 1996. So it's in two categories. First is for open EWS and OBC NCL. So if you belong to any of these categories, you must be born on or after October 1st, 1996. And for the categories of SC, ST and PWD, you must be born on or after October 1st, 1991. So there's a five-year gap between these both categories for the age limit criteria. Now, coming to the second thing, that is the number of attempts. So this is the doubt of almost all the people who have been asking. The doubt was related to this criteria only. So any candidate can attempt UC in maximum of two number of times. Highlight this point, keep in mind that maximum two number of times and that two consecutive years. So this line is, I hope this line is absolutely understandable and absolutely clear to you, because this is the doubt most of the guys, most of the people are facing, that how many times we can appear and if we have like appeared last to last year, so can we appear this year? No, you can't appear if you have given a break of 1 year in the between, so you can't appear. You must have appear only two times and that two consecutive year, like last year and this year. And note that UC score is valid for only 1 year, so you can't just apply for like with the last previous year score, with the previous year score you can't apply for this year's admission, and only for admissions in corresponding academic year. That's the same thing, that if you are applying for this year, you can take admission in this year only, it can't be applicable for the next academic year. Now coming to the criteria 3, that is based on qualifying examination. So candidate should have passed in all subjects in the qualifying examination, that is class 12th or equivalent. Highlight this point again, you should have passed in all subjects. In all subjects means in all subjects, irrespective of whatever it is. Or should be or if you are appearing for qualifying examination in 2021, so you, in order to be eligible to attempt UC 2021. So this is what it is. Now coming to, so this is that students from every stream like science, commerce, arts and humanities are eligible for UC. You, irrespective of the branch, you can participate, you can be a part of UC 2021. You can appear for the exam, and the candidates appeared for the first time in the qualifying examination in 2019 or earlier are not eligible. This is clear because I told you that it is only for 2 years and that to two consecutive years. So the people who have appeared in 2019 are obviously not eligible, or earlier also not eligible. Now coming to the registration fees. So registration fees for examination centers in India. First we'll talk about India and then in Dubai. So in India, Indian nationals, so it's again in two categories. If you are an Indian national, then for female candidates it's 1750 rupees. For SC, ST, PWD it's 1750 again, and for all other candidates it's 3500. Now coming to foreign nationals. Foreign nationals, those who are appearing for examination in India, in Indian centers. So if you belong to SAARC countries, then you have to pay $350. And you, if you belong to non-SAARC countries, then you have to pay $450. So this is for examination centers in India, and if you want to appear for examination center in Dubai, so if you are a foreign national, then you have to again pay $350 if you are from SAARC country, and $450 if you are from non-SAARC. While if you are an Indian national, then including PIU and OCI, you have to pay $350 for appearing in examination in Dubai center. So I hope this is clear to you. You can surely take a screenshot if you want. And this is all for this video. I hope I am able to clear all your doubts regarding eligibility criteria for UCED and also regarding registration fee. I hope you like this video. If you like, don't forget to hit the like button, share it with your friends, and also subscribe to our channel. And do press the bell notification so that you get notification whenever I upload the next video. Till then, stay safe.